everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and we are back with Sonic Heroes, part 2 of this Let's Play. I don't know how long it's going to be, this is a fairly long game, but we are going to go at it at the pace that I would normally play it at. So, in the last episode, we finished up the beach area of the game, well, for this team at least, and now we're into the sort of urban giant metropolis area, which is big, like, electricity, modern area. It's not even modern, it's very futuristic. I don't know, it looks like something taken out of, like, a Mega Man movie or something. Mega Man didn't even have movies. Did he? No. He had a TV show. Never had a movie, I don't think. I've never heard of a Mega Man. Probably because there wasn't one. You never know. You never know what's being worked on in this world. You know, they could be working on one right now. We just don't know it yet. You just don't know until things are said. Whoa! That was kind of a cool glitch. Amy was just kind of freaking out while running along the path there. Alright. Whoopsie. Whoopsie again. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Tapping the A button, kill everything in sight. That's basically your kill button. When playing Sonic Heroes, look at your GameCube controller. Look at the big green button near the center of the right side of it. That's what we call the kill button. When you're playing any Sonic game on the GameCube, just remember, the A button is the kill button. Just click it and people will be killed. That's all you gotta remember. Just remember that. Well, at least when playing in speed formation. I never understood why that window during this level, why that window never, like, shattered or something. That would have been so cool. I mean, I'm sure it was probably because of, like, graphic limitations or something. Or maybe it's not supposed to really be a glass window. Maybe it's just supposed to be, like, an open screen or something, but I always expected, like, glass to shatter to make it look all, like, totally, like, heist. Like, oh, we're taking over this spot. Kind of, like, mafia thing going on, but not mafia, I guess more like police department kind of thing, I guess. SWAT team kind of stuff. You know, they all fly in with, like, the cords from the helicopters and stuff. Everyone stay against the walls. And you'd be like, oh, snap, what's going on? I don't know what I'm talking about. Do you know what I'm talking about? I'd be amazed if you did. Anyway, okay, let's get back to the game. So, we've got three people at level dos right now. Levelo dos. Is that how you... I don't know. I don't speak Espanol at all. So, I have no idea. But what I do know is that I am really kicking tail right now, except for right there, but that's fine. Amy, did you just totally nail that turtle monster? You totally did. That was awesome. Okay. Okay, that did not work out at all. There we go. There. Alright, push these two switches in. Or whatever these are gonna be. I don't even know. What's the freaking, like, scientific explanation between how those work? Well, I guess they could be, like, hydraulic switches or something, maybe, but I don't know. I always just thought they were kind of weird. Woo! Be thrown forward! Oh man, I just love it once you get the power-ups, like, late in the level, and then you just start, like, speeding through everything. Oh man, feels so good, you know? Look at this, I got max level with Cream right now. So I'm just gonna be, like, killing everything. Oh, and I'm level 3 with Amy too, so again, I'm gonna be killing everything right now. Okay. What time are we at? Wow, we're only, like, a little over 4 minutes. We're almost done with this level. We're almost done. Big, what are you saying? You were lagging right there. Could you say that again, sir? Wow, only one of us got through that ring. It was like, that was like do or die time right there. Jeez. And there's the goal right there. That's it for this level, the Grand Metropolis, or Metropolis, Metropolis? Met- Metropolis? Is it Metropolis? Probably. I don't know. It's not very often I get to say that game. What is wrong with me today? I can't even freaking talk. Just barely got an A. Jeez. Just barely got an A. And that is our fourth emblem, which is pretty great. That's pretty awesome, am I right? Escape from the energy plant. Oh, ho, ho, ho. This is, oh yeah. Oh man, I love this song. This song is just so freaking good. So good. I don't know. Maybe it's not that good. It's just, I don't know. It's just, when I think of Sonic Heroes, this is exactly the music I think of. I think of this song, I reference this song more than probably the theme song itself when I think of this game. Ah, jeez. Like, that's what I'm talking about with, like, the awkward collisions. Like, I didn't even, like, do anything to that robot, but it just hurt me for some reason. And normally I wouldn't have a problem with that, but like sometimes you hurt it and sometimes you don't. Like, it's basically like, don't attack this thing. Attack it with fly formation so you don't run the risk of getting hit as speed formation. But I don't know, I just always thought it was kind of stupid. Alright, Amy's already almost max level. Big's leveled up and jeez, man. Oh, oh.
Good.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh goody!
Pedo Big. Pedo Big, you're disgusting!
Oh goody!
Oh. You're freaking scary. Scare the balls out of me, man. You are what nightmares are made of, Big. Whoops. Looks like I didn't do that. Whoa, 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 whoa! Yeah! Oh, Big didn't get into that one? That's freaking stupid. Alright, we got Cream at max level. We got Amy and Big at level 2. Jeez, get him! That brings up something that might... Like, whenever I play through this game, I don't know why, but I always try to get fly formation on them on their own. Because, like, it's just so weird, right? Like, you never really get to play as fly formation when they're actually on the ground. Like, you know, there always seem to be people under you, but... I don't know, it just feels like such a rare treat, you know, to actually get to play as fly formation on the ground. Whereas with Cream and Charmy, it's kind of boring because, you know, they just have like little melee attacks that suck. But with Tails and Rouge, like, it's pretty sick because you get to throw like fake rings at them and it's pretty cool. Jeez, get him! God, you're such a pansy. You're such a pansy, Cream. Like, why don't you just go and fight them yourself? Like, you're able to jump and curl up into a ball and stuff. Why can't you just go ahead and, like, kill them? With your ball powers. Oh, there's a 1-up. You hit it with a ball. Well, allow us to be the first trick to do it! If we can actually do it. Oh my god, man. There. Now just let us up here. Is that all it did? I really should have just, like, not even bothered. That was not worth it. Why did I switch to Amy? Oh, God. Oh, we're fine. We're fine. And I finished that one in, like, 3.5 minutes. Like, that was easy, man. I'm not even at... I just hit the 9-minute mark just now. Holy crap. 51,000 with another A.
I'm so happy I want to tell
everyone! Alright, you just go and tell the one person we've actually seen on this adventure so far. Go and tell Eggman, I'm sure he'll be really excited. Oh, we're about to do a cutscene here. Oh my god. Terrible writing. Oh, but no, we gotta do an Emerald Challenge first. These are actually important to do, so I should probably do this. Alright, so in these things, you're gonna collect these orbs. And as you collect orbs, a little gauge in the corner is gonna fill up right above your team layout. Your team formation, I guess. And if you hold the B button, then you're going to speed up, and all you have to do basically in these emerald challenges is just catch up with the emerald that's flying away from you by speeding up using the orb energy you collect. really easy to do, you know. It's easy early on. It actually gets pretty hard in the later ones. In rounds like 6, 7, and 8, those ones are pretty hard. Oh, here's one of the masterpiece cutscenes in this game. Oh, like, oh wow, like, gripping. Like, I can't believe I'm not shedding a tear right now. That was just Spielberg quality stuff right there. That was beautiful. Actually, I think I am starting to tear up a little bit, but I'll just leave it at that. Okay. So, there was actually one time where I beat this team battle by standing still. I actually beat them by doing that. It was actually really sad. Well, there we go. We win. We win. That's it. Ta-da! Time, 19 seconds and 18 milliseconds. I should get like a double A or like an A plus or something. What did you just... Amy, you're messed up. Girl, you messed up, girl. Alright, we got 6 emblems now, which is one more than 5. For all you who know how to count, you know? Play the giant pinball tables. Like, what kind of mission is this? Like, like, really? Actually, I think they actually do kind of explain it before the level starts, so...
Oh, I can't believe he did that just so he could get away. Mr. Sonic must be really...
Really? Why?
Nothing.
Now I know what to do. Find Eggman and I'll find my Sonic. You all ready?
Like, I guess what's supposed to be happening right there is from the past 2 boss battles, she sort of tried to put together that Sonic's chasing after Eggman. I guess? I don't know. There's not really any real plot significance that would have really convinced her of that, but I don't know. I guess it would be because she saw Eggman and saw Sonic and was like, oh, they're probably chasing after one another. But I don't know. I guess that's what it is, but... I also... Even something like as... that seems like it shouldn't have as much detail as it does, I actually think that the different pinball balls from the 3 formations actually have slightly different physics. I think they do. Like, I think the speedball obviously moves the fastest. I think the fly ball has the best, like, it's best at, like, getting bounced around. And then I think the, power ball has the best turning. And, like, starting and stopping power and stuff like that. I think that's how it works. Might be a little wrong, but I'm almost positive that's how it's worked over the last little bit, you know. I'm surprised I haven't, like, written a research paper on, like, the gameplay mechanics of Sonic Heroes. Like, holy crap. I think I could write that book with some of this, like, stuff that I've come across over the years. All these weird little things from replaying the game over and over and over again. Okay, no, I don't want any of this, man. 20 rings is nice, but not necessary right now. Oh my god. What are you guys doing? You guys are just like over here for like no reason. Like, thanks for this. Okay. So we're just gonna. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. No, this is not what I wanted. Will you frig off, man? Like. No! Man! Come on! There we go. There. That's what I wanted. No! Ah! Frig! How did I get 2 rings for that? One of them was an Eggman. That's messed up, man. Are you an Eggman worshiper? Ah, frig. Okay. Yeah, see, like, I think Cream's the best at getting hit around. Like, did you see it? Look how freaking fast she goes when she gets bounced. Okay. Bounce, bounce. Bouncy, bouncy. Oh, God. Oh, God. When playing Sonic Heroes, I don't know why, but I always get, like, one-liners from The Simpsons Hit and Run stuck in my head. I guess it's just because of, like, the 2, like, stereotypically memorable games from my childhood. Well, mid-childhood. Mid to late childhood, I guess. Years, like, 11 to... Not even years 11, like... Years 9 or 10 to 13. Just reminds me of those days when I was over at the Consolidated School and... I don't know, it's just, I always get that kind of feel when I play these games again. Not exactly a feeling of childhood, like 90s kind of childhood, but I don't know, just like from a few years ago kind of childhood. Oh, Big, don't you dare even try it, man. Don't you dare even freaking try it.
Here we go. Do my best.
All right. This can be a really long level just because of how much lollygagging you can do. Yeah! And another thing that's kind of cool too. Each ball counts as a credit, or like a coin that you would throw into the machine. So if you get all three of the players into the machine, then you'll get the triple the credit than you normally would from a slot machine. So it's a really cool little added feature. Yet again, just like the attention to detail in this game is extraordinary. I don't care what anyone says about this game. This is probably, I know it's not hard to do, but this is probably the best Sonic game created in the last, like, 10 years, easily. I don't know. That's what I always thought, I guess. So maybe that doesn't mean much. Alright, I guess I'm gonna leave it there. Since we're at 60 minutes, and then if I did the second level, then I'd have to do the boss or whatever. So I'll just leave there to prevent it from going over like 20 minutes. This is a fine milestone. See how many points we got. Not enough for an A, but yeah, we got a B out of it. So I hope you have a very good life, or afterlife if you're pedo big looking to kill me in the next episode. Oh, goody. Oh, God. He's sick. Peace.